Everything in life, things that we learn, they're labeled, organized, given categories. When we keep them in those boxes, though, they don't go anywhere. Instead, when you allow something to become yours, that's where the magic begins. Today we get to talk about sadness